say that we have the following. I have y prime minus y is equal to 1+t e to the t with the condition that y of 0 is equal to 0. Okay, so we have a differential equation and an initial condition. So we're going to start off by taking a Laplace transform on both sides, like we've done before. Transform y prime is s, y of s, minus y of 0. Transform y, of course, is just capital Y of s. On the right-hand side, transform of 1 is 1 over s. Now, this one is where we're going to do the first translation theorem, right? So the t is 1 over s squared, right? So you want to think 1 over s squared, but because of the s becomes s minus 1 squared, okay? So the first translation comes into play. Okay. All right, so from there, let's solve for y of s. Okay, what I usually do is this. I look for capital Y of s's. Factor it out. We will be left with s minus 1, right? And then I have the 1 over s plus 1 over s minus 1 squared. Then what I would do is I would plug in my condition and move it onto this side, right? It doesn't matter, though, because my condition is 0, so it's going to go away anyway. From there, we're going to solve for y of s, and what we're going to get is this. 1 over s times s minus 1 plus 1 over s minus 1 squared. Okay. Well, this is what we can go backwards with, right, using the translation theorem. This one, not quite. We have to break it apart using partial fractions, or what I taught you, right? And what I taught you would actually work pretty well here. So let's break the first one apart. So we have s, and we have s minus 1. Well, the different by 1, so this has to be 1 and 1. So this is going to be minus 1, right? I need to be plus 1. This has to be negative. Again, that right. S here, negative s cancels. Plus 1 gives me that. And then I have this. Okay? Well, then we take the inverse transform, so we end up with this. Y of t is going to equal, excuse me, negative 1 plus e to the t, right, plus, now this one, cube, right? What you're going to need up here is a 2 factorial. So you're going to have to divide by a 2 factorial here, right? So this is going to become 1 half e to the t, and then the s cubed part, right, becomes t squared. Okay? And that's where you end up, and that's your answer.
If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.